when they saw me in a sari with a camera hanging around, they thought it was a very strange sight. And in the beginning, they thought I was just fooling around with the camera, just showing off or something. And they didn't take me seriously.
We did not consciously think about women and this and that, but it was in the air.
それで日本にはまだその女性の写真家、報道写真家はいないけども、アメリカでは今マーガレット・バーク・ホワイトさんというのがいます。とてもいい仕事してます。あなたもそれをしませんかと言われたのね。そしてもうワクワクしてなりたいですと言って、そしてそれを始めました。
I was a natural photographer. I had confidence in my selectivity. I knew what I saw.
I just took all subjects as they came, really. And it was mostly dictated by the way the light fell.
When you enter into the visual world, detaching yourself, so that you live for maybe 2-3 hours as completely as possible a visual experience.
Quand je prenais des photos, j'avais le front en sueur, les mains froides et les pieds glacés. Souvent, avec mes collègues, je plaisantais en disant: chaque photo prise, c'est un nouveau cheveu blanc.
Each week, I would take some pictures in to show the supervisors. And there were some of the Bowery. He said, nice girls don't go down the Bowery. And I said, well, I'm not a nice girl. I'm a photographer. Go anywhere.